Okay, it's Wednesday, April 5th, 2017. The winds are blowing outside, 24 mile an hour winds. And I'll tell you what, this is what it was like the other night when I was out there at 11:30 at night in the dark. Oh, yeah, give me a moment. Oh yeah. It's 2:36 p.m. I had come out here and put on 6 cement cinder blocks on that plastic, and it was holding okay. But the winds have been so bad now. You can see out there. Now we planted it over on the west end over there. The west end is the left end. That's north. That's the west end over there. And look at that. Jesus Christ, man. And I had that pretty tight with plastic, the pole and the cinder block. And this is just unreal. On the Weather Channel, it actually says 24 mile an hour is the wind plus the gust. Whatever the wind gust is, usually around 36 to 40 miles an hour. They always have weather bug. 5 to 6 miles an hour with wind gusts of 12. What a joke. So, like I say, the evidence is right there in video. You can see that stuff. I'm going to have to go out there and try pulling that plastic. You pull the plastic to the edge as much as possible and put the cinder block on the end. It's supposed to hold it free. But when this wind is this strong, it's actually moving those cinder blocks slightly also. So, Jesus Christ. This is the stuff we have to put up with out here. I don't like being out in the open either. God, I can't stand it here anymore.